Order, order, please, order. Oh, good evening, everyone. Hello, my name's Hilary Marshall, and I'd like to welcome you all to the annual general meeting of the Society for the Advancement of People's Stupid Voices. First of all, I'd like to introduce tonight's guest speaker, Peter Douglas. Peter!
It's a bloody good year.
It's through the second on the left. You're welcome. So, I think we're all aware that there's been enough discrimination against people's stupid voices.
It is a disgrace.
I'd just like to say, it's so refreshing to be able to come to a place where people don't laugh at my stupid voice.
That's because there's nothing funny about a stupid voice. Nothing! Now, to a certain extent, some progress has been made in the struggle against ridiculous foxophobia.
Not enough.
But not enough indeed. Look at our pathetic profile in the media. Janet Street Porter, Joby Squally, Davina McCall, Robert Peston, and that's it.
It's a scandal.
It is, and so it's war. I propose that in order to highlight this discrimination, as from today, we deliberately make our voices even more stupid than they already are. They are, starting with me. About 3 o'clock, I think. So, Purple, the Society for the Advancement of Stupid Voices,
are you with me?
Yes, we do.